It's the fastest, longest, and least accessible downhill run in the world. A course of steep gradients, high altitude, and weather that can change by the minute. All of which poses a particular challenge for the TV crews, whose job it is to broadcast every twist and turn of the 4.5 kilometre race.
I have to find the best camera positions. You have to bring the equipment to the position. That's very difficult here at Lauberhorn because you have to fly every position with the helicopter. The microphone positions are very important. It's boring to watch a race without sound from the track.
But it wasn't always a slick operation. Their first broadcast back in 1960 was a little different. All equipment had to be loaded onto the wooden trains that climb up to the car-free World Cup village of Wengen. The control room was set up in a cowshed from where four cameras were directed. Today, 21 cameras line the race course as part of one of the most sophisticated productions in winter sports broadcasting. In total, 85 people making sure that every angle of the race is covered.
This camera position is special, so you fly over the course and you see that the racer is coming into your lens, he's jumping into your lens.
From the super slow-mo to helicopter cameras overhead. And then there's this camera that takes you right into the heart of the action, operated by former downhill world champion Bruno Kernen.
For the spectators at home on the couch, I'd like to give them an impression how it looks from the view from a racer. I need to concentrate very well because it's kind of dangerous. The main thing is crashing forbidden.
But if there is a crash, it's this man's job to push the button and decide how much of the accident the viewer will see on television.
Yeah, that's very difficult. And I have always in my head, would the mother of this racer would like to see this picture, or yes or no? That's the only question for me. But if the skier is in coma or something like this, then I go away with the camera.
This team have won countless awards for their production and are always first pick to broadcast for the Winter Olympic Games.
I'm in a very good position because I have always the same team. If every year maybe one or two changes, not more. I know it from America, they are always changing the teams, but we are here like a family. That's a big, big difference.
Christina McFarlane, CNN, Bengen.